Hello, I'm Jocelyn Javernick with Langtree Lending in Denver, Colorado. Welcome back to our six-part video series on the top strategies to your 800 credit score. Today's short video, episode 3, three effective tactics for building and boosting credit instantly. It's never too early to start building credit. I would suggest for those of you with children, you start considering how to build their credit in their young teenage years. And of course, you can never have too high of a credit score. So this video is great for building or for just boosting your existing score. The first way to quickly build credit or boost credit is to be added as an authorized user on someone else's revolving account, another credit card, such as your parents. But you want to make sure that they have good credit history, as this is what you're inheriting. The credit scores will start reporting immediately. Being added as an authorized user is an excellent place to start, but you want to make sure that this is not your only credit line. The number two way of establishing or building your own credit is to establish a secured credit card. Now, these are similar to a savings account. You're going to go to any bank or credit union, put in a deposit, $200, $300, and they're going to give you a credit card to use against that balance. What is great about these cards is they start reporting to the bureaus immediately. For the two best secured credit cards that report to the bureaus quickly, text me at this phone number and I'll send you the link to both of these cards. Credit bureaus like to see a mix of credit and use. And for that reason, the number three way is to have an installment loan. This is either a car loan or a student loan. Of course, if you can't get this on your own at first, you can go on with a cosigner. For questions on buying a home or to start the pre-approval process, you can text me at this phone number. It will go to me, Jocelyn, and I look forward to running scenarios or answering your questions. You can also start your online pre-approval at limetreelending.com. And don't forget, for the rest of the year, all buyers using a conventional loan will receive a $525 appraisal credit towards their closing costs. Check out the two previous episodes on the strategies to your 800 credit score and text me at this phone number and I'll send you the infographic on how credit scores are calculated. And of course, check out next week's episode on the right way to monitor your credit all year round. Again, I'm Jocelyn Javernick with Limetree Lending. Call or text me at this phone number and I look forward to working with you. Bye-bye.